Thank you. Now to breaking news on Grand Rapids West Side. A firefighter is at a local hospital after burns from a fire above a local bar. Crews are still on the scene of the Webb Bar on Richmond Street. They were called to the apartment above the bar around 4:30 this afternoon. Firefighters say when they arrived, there was heavy smoke in the building. A dog and puppies were inside the apartment, but the fire department says they were not hurt and no one else was.